First thing I'm gonna do is pour syrup. Look how thick it is. Then next, I'm gonna pour water. Then, because it looks the same, I'm gonna put a little bit of food color. You see how water and the syrup doesn't mix. Pretty cool. And then the last one, we're gonna pour vegetable oil. Let's see what happens.
It's slowly sinking down to the water level, looks like. And then it's just gonna sit on the water level. Pretty cool, huh?
Now let's see what happens if we drop a piece of carrot. As you can see, it sunk into the oil, to the water, but floating on top of the syrup. Now, if we drop a little screw again, see what happens. You see, it's sinking in all the way to the bottom. Even syrup cannot stop it. Now, let's see what happens if we drop a cork. Boom. And cork floating on top of the oil. We got cork floating on top of the oil, plastic floating on the water, carrot on the syrup, and we got a coin and a screw sunk all the way to the bottom. Let me know what you think about this little cool experiment, and please thumbs up if you like this experiment. First thing we're going to do is